how your mind be quiet, no? How your mind will be quiet. What does it mean? Calmness, no? Stress, muscle power diseases, no? Based on my experience, it's based on our fears, our own stress, no? We stress ourselves, no? Thinking negatively. So we must be, of course, positive thinking, no? 90% of this disease is stress. No? That's what I analyze, no? It's all in the mind. It's all in the mind. The right setting, mind setting. So you have to calm your mind, calm your senses, no? And be happy. Outlook in life. Being positive is a plus, no? Don't think too much negative. Don't entertain negative thoughts. Don't imitate me. Don't copy me. So what will you do? If you are if you think that you have sick, I have a high blood pressure, something like that. It's not true. Sometimes they made mistakes. No? Take for example the electronic BP blood pressure, the electronics one, they are not accurate. Then if you go to store, no, medicine store, attendant or representative, sales representative there that will get your blood pressure. That's not accurate. They're seller. They're just guessing. No, they're not accurate. You have to go to the hospital. Go to the hospital. Then the hospital will surely get your blood pressure. No. So if you go to the hospital, they get your right blood pressure, right? Then you will know what really transpired. Then let your blood be a test, no? Blood, your blood, no? Have a test blood so that your mind will not think something negative, something like that, no? Oh, all my blood, CBC checkup is good, no? No problem. If you don't know that, you will think I have this, I have that. You have to sometimes you go to the hospital and check your blood, no? And of course your blood pressure. Because blood pressure, if you have disease, it will not go down. It will not go down. But if your blood is 110, 1 over 80, that's normal. No? So it will ease you. Based on my experience, I'm nervous, no? My feet is sweating. Cold feet. Then it's just a nervousness. When I know my BP is 110 over 80, wow, I have a normal BP. I am okay. But before, I don't know, eh. Sometimes the electronic wrong, you must go to the hospital because they're the expert, no? If you go to the hospital, there are a lot of people there lining up and they get their BP, no? Blood pressure. And they know how, no? They have a different style, they have different techniques. They know what what will be what is the right way of getting your blood pressure. So it's all on your mind. You have no sick, but you are instilling your mind, oh, I'm a high blood, blah, blah, blah. Based on my experience, oh, I'm a high blood, high blood. When I go to the hospital, no, you're not high blood. So it's all on my mind. Then my feet are not cold anymore. Because it's just a stress, no? You're afraid. You're nervous. But if you're nervous, you calm down your mind, your sickness will calm down also. So you have to calm down your mind. Yeah, and that's the very, very important. Calm down your mind. You have to calm your mind, no? For you to be happy, yan, or free of negative thoughts. Now, maybe you, yan, plants, yan, mangoes, no, a lot of mango, no, avocado, santol, mangoes, then star apple, no, yung sa likod nito, behind that tree is a star apple. And me, I have a lot of herbal medicine. No, planting, no? Music. Yeah. Try to, no. So what you do is to go to hospital and check your blood. That's what you do. So that it will ease your mind. It will ease the burden. And you will know what is your problem with blood. If you check your blood, it's very cheap, 250 something like that. If you will test it around 1750 complete 1750 only, that's cheap, no? It will ease your mind. Now I check the blood counts or something like that, many, it's my normal, no? It is my mind, even my blood pressure is normal. But when I sometimes get angry, you know, stress in life, so sometimes I skip, no, live stream because of some stress, no. That's it, no? So, looking in the horizon, no? The birds are flying, no? The birds, no? The dove, no? Lot of birds flying, no? And, Manila. If you look on that, the building of Manila is clear. We have a very, very clear sky. Huh? You see that building? Let's try it, if you can see it. We will try to you can see the buildings, you can see the mountain range here, the mountain, no? Clear the mountain range. Very clear. Clear. Very clear yung mountain niya. Clear sky. Very clear sky. Kita ko yung mga building in Manila, you know, sa Mall of Asia, no? High-rise building. Sometimes I didn't see that that building that clear. Now it's clear because the sunset, no? Is the sun is facing, you know, those building. It seems that very near, no, but that's very far. And that is the what you can see there is the coastal, no? the bay, Manila Bay. Manila Bay yun. That's the Manila Bay. Very clear. at this point of time. So that's it, ano? Thank you so much for watching and listening to my my vlog, no? Thank you so much, and please have a blood checkup so that and the blood pressure to the expert. Do not rely on the electronics, no? You have to go to the hospital because they are the expert. They know the system. They know that they are very well experienced. They have the equipment. They have the knowledge. No, you must, so that your mind will be at ease. And thank you so much. I love you all.